Criw Celf is a workshop for young artists in Gwynedd. They get the opportunity to work with professional artists in a workshop situation. I worked with the group 3 times, each time developing their use of the digital projection drawing. Using a camera facing an easel, which fed into a digital video mixer, which fed into a digital projector, the students could see their hand on the subject as they drew. The purpose of this was to encourage observational drawing, to encourage them to really look at what they were drawing as they drew it, and to look more at what they're drawing than at the paper. The young artists got excited about the potential for improvising and inventing as they drew, but I kept pushing their focus back to observing, mostly outlines. So they were dealing with spatial problems, with representing 3 dimensions in 2, and mixing up different materials. For about half the group, it was a new experience, and half had already had a go and were familiar with the technology. Even having just one go made these students more confident and more able to help the others. By the end of the session, all the students were fluent with the technology and able to think beyond it and push it to new places.